I've met some of the nicest people you could ever meet during my time here. Whether the show instilled their kind of demeanor, or just connects this type of people together, I can honestly say it has been an absolute pleasure. As things wind down here at BronyCon, let us look back at the past three colorful days.
So it's so good to see all of you here today in Ponyville. Hello, beauty! I'm gonna be right here!
Ask me if I'm happy to be here.
Yep.
All of you. A few thanks to everyone you see up on the stage.
interrupted you, and I don't think I can say it as well, so let's say it in the words of a famous big pony. We just want to make you smile, smile, smile. Now with me, everybody. Come on, every pony. Smile, smile, smile.
From the hours and hours I've spent within these convention walls, there is one thing I know for sure. Bronies and Pegasisters are some of the nicest people you will ever meet. Here's to Season 3 of My Little Pony Friendship is Magic. This is Robert Demers, signing out.